Stingless bees, known for their gentle nature and efficient pollination capabilities, have become a focal point in Naro's efforts to address challenges faced by farmers. Introduced in 2019, Mugume says stingless bees are excellent pollinators that can significantly boost crop yields.
We have to bring an alternative because people know much of the information and products on honeybees. But now, there are other people who want like a change. They need an alternative of a different project. So we thought there are also other insects in the community, in the environment, that people talk about and they make honey. So we wrote a proposal and then we started by collecting samples. The objectives were to first understand, we did the baseline to understand the different bee species that are existing in different environments. So we identified, we collected the species of different bees and identified them.
Mugume Ronald, an apiculturalist at National Agricultural Research Organization, Rwebitabazad in Kavarole District, says with the decline in population of honeybees and concerns about the use of chemical pollinators, the domestication of stingless bees emerges as a promising solution. Naro also plans to expand the project to cover a broader range of crops and regions, with the ultimate goal of creating a sustainable model for agriculture that balances productivity and environmental stewardship.
We looked at this project as also a conservation project, because these stingless bees are in the wild and they are not domesticated. So we looked at bringing them because they are endangered, but also they be conserved. And also the other purpose for pollination, because they visit a number of crops, but also wild plants.
The organization is optimistic that the domestication of stingless bees will usher in a new era of farming practices, emphasizing harmony with nature and long-term ecological resilience. The organization is also collaborating with local farmers to pilot the project in selected regions, promoting knowledge transfer and community engagement.
We want to get more colonies from the wild. We domesticate them, but also multiply what we have so that people can have them.
Naro has also established specialized facilities equipped with controlled environments to facilitate the domestication process. Unlike honeybees, stingless bees do not sting, making them a safer option for both farmers and consumers.
The stingless bee honey that we are recommending first for now is Melipona bocandei. It produces more honey, and in a hive you can get 2 liters. 2 liters, you can get it in 3 months. So every 3 months you're harvesting. Now, each liter is at 30,000. So 30,000 times 4 harvests, you get that money. Then also we talked about propolis. Melipona bocandei produces a lot of propolis. Now this propolis, every after three months, you get 1 kilogram. And a kilo of propolis is now at 25,000.
Report by Jonan Tusingwire for the news. It is a big